goes out to the business, sensei. Better hope you're recording. Hey, I said prepare for your doomsday. See me in the skyway. Mr. King Crop for the
king of the highway.
Departed in Tampa, arrived in Midway. Life's so exciting in these play-by-play. You need coaching called Bombay. Breath like an ashtray. Sorry your Gabbana didn't come with no Dolce. I'm wacky with the wordplay. This sheep. I'ma eat you up before I make it to my entree. Bitch made dudes always coming with that horseplay. I'm just getting live and you just listen from the doorway. Ha, and fuck the four.
It's just one of those days where you don't wanna wake up. Everything is fucked, everybody sucks. You don't really know why, but you wanna justify ripping someone's head off, no human contact. And if you interact, your life is on contract. It's just one of those days. It's all about the he says, she says bullshit. I think you better quit, let the shit slip, or you'll be leaving with a fat lip. It's all about the he says, she says bullshit. I think you better quit talking that shit. It's just one of those days, feeling like a freight train. First one to complain, leaves with the bloodstain. Damn right, I'm a maniac, you better watch your back. Cause I'm fucking up your program. Just locked up, next in line to get fucked up.
The bad guy has the arm. And Thunder with a counter out of nowhere. Nicely avoided there. The excitement of the air is palpable for this no-holds-barred contest.
What a counter by Thunder!
And he gets back in.
I can't believe this is a no disqualification match. We could see anything in this one.
Quick thinking to avoid that.
A clothesline out of nowhere.
These competitors will always be looking to unleash their finishing maneuver. And when that happens, the complication of the match can change in a heartbeat. And he gets out of the way.
What's he planning here?
What impact delivered from that toss?
Don't expect a lot of mercy to be shown here.
Neither individual is gonna back down here. Into the headlock.
If he keeps delivering clotheslines like that, he's gonna break his arm. Oh, what a painful kick.
Oh, what an elbow. And there's the Hurricane Rana.
It won't take long for the aggression to escalate quickly in this one. Well, that's one way to help out.
And that's a stiff kick. That wasn't very accurate.
Big shot to the bad guy.
These superstars are so unpredictable. I'm having a hard time figuring out what they're going to do next.
Oh, did you see the neck snap back?
The bad guy escapes that one. The bad guy controlling the waist. And that series ends in deadlock. Neither one of these superstars can afford to give their opponent the upper hand. And Thunder strikes. That'll leave a mark.
He seems dazed. He's confused. What's he gonna do here? What's he gonna do here? Running power slam!
Good Lord, what a series of strikes.
A ferocious clothesline. Just devastating. Oh!
And he's in a world of trouble here.
He was able to reverse that.
Oh, my. The bad guy just got punished. And he dodges that one.
Wow! Look at him go!
And there's a stiff clothesline. The bad guy controlling the head.
Oh! No, wait, nice reversal. What an impact from that kick. And that shot was dialed in. Uh-oh.
just a little too slow there.
Quite a battle here, and now, oh no, the sleeper hold is locked in. This could do it. Whoa!
And he fights his way out.
And did you hear the impact on that kick?
There's the clothesline.
Boy, did he get dropped or what? Look out! Missed that by a good foot or two.
The bad guy saw that coming. And he tosses his opponent to the ground. And there they go again, sent crashing to the outside. From the apron to the ring, and the match continues. And that was a costly misstep. Nice reversal. Oh, what a clothesline. And again, the bad guy heads to the top.
Watch out!
Wow,
perfectly executed. There was no hesitation there. This one's
the bad guy. The bad guy nails it. Look at those eyes.
Oh, yeah, this could be big.
Oh, what a counter.
Great reversal.
Look past the ring at the thousands and thousands of WWE fans in attendance. Each and every one of them are having a great time tonight.
Back into the ring now.
And the knuckles connect. Oh, the punch connects. That'll leave a mark.
Oh, no. Wait a minute, Cole. What's he going to do here?
Keep in mind. And that was a huge counter. The bad guy controlling the arm. Again, this is a no disqualification match. Outside the ring, one more time.
I got a feeling, Michael, that somebody's going to get hurt and get hurt badly in this one. Whoa, whoa! Man, this ouch went right into that wall. Oh, using that hard hit as a weapon now.
And this is going to return to the ring. The bad guy's trying to goad his opponent into making a mistake. And the knuckles connect. Narrowly avoids the attack there. The bad guy has the headlock.
What a series. Nobody's backing down here.
Blocked.
Remember, this is a no disqualification match. Anything goes.
Thus far, this has been a very physical, very intense, anything goes contest. The toll these competitors.
What a counter!
He's setting it up. And we're going back between the ropes.
Oh, talk about getting flattened.
The tension. The drama. This is electric.
Pile driver. Good Lord, what impact.
And this has got to be it. The eyes of thunder tell the story of this very grueling match. The bad guy into the clinch. These athletes seem to have tried everything in their playbook.
Oh, there's more in their arsenal. I promise you that. I don't know what it is, but they'll find it.
Uh-oh.
Uh-oh. Big move coming.
How? What a counter that was.
Submission hold's locked in, and he's in big trouble. Wait a minute.
Refusing to give in there. What sheer determination. Got out of the way of that one.
What's going to happen now? Oh, my gosh. What a battle this has been. This no disqualification, anything goes match.
What will it take to finish off the bad guy? And he's rolling. He's begging for it. Oh, what a counter. Whoa, what a drop kick. Ooh, that one stung.
There's a good reason that's called a backbreaker. It can snap your spine.
Now back to the ring. With the arm. Dodges to the side of that one. And he snaps off the Hurricane Rana.
Oh, nice counter. Oh my gosh, turned inside out.
He gets out of trouble there.
Reversal.
The knee. Avoids the impact there. And he's out of the ring again.
Boy, he was able to reverse it, get out of that.
And that was a huge counter.
He's looking at it.
And he hits the pile driver. Cover here. Two, three. The bad guy wins.